Welcome back to another video, and today we are going to be doing this challenge, and I call it a Super Sour Challenge. It really doesn't really have a specific name, but we got a cup filled with water. We got some citric acid along with some gum pellets from this video that I made the other day, but mostly the citric acid. Well, guys, how do I put this, but the citric acid is the stuff you would see on Sour Patch Kids. It's that little powder. So we got some sour candy right here. We got some citric acid mixed with some other sour flavors. And we're gonna put it all in this little cup. You know, see how it is. See if it's good. See if it absolutely sucks. Somehow this got stapled together. How the heck am I gonna get this out without ripping it? And there we go, it already fell. What the heck is this stuff? Is this a citric acid? I don't think it is. I know what it tastes like because everyone's had Sour Patch Kids. Come on, guys. And I'm sorry you can't see the items on the table. When I do most of the stuff, I will hold them all up. So we are just gonna... can't really taste it. That was the mint flavor. Oh, and I took a lot. I didn't take a lot, but it's just really strong. So we got that bag out of the way. Oh no, it's kind of making some smoke. Do you guys see that? I'm pretty sure you can see that. Well, we're just gonna... hopefully this, let's try this stuff. I actually think that this is the citric acid, so let's set this stuff aside, because I feel like this is going to get messy. Stick my finger in there. Is definitely the citric acid. And by the way, I don't even know what I have in my shirt. I don't dress up or anything for a video. I'm just like, you know what, let's make a video, why not? Boom, we're starting. So, you know, first we kind of gotta, you know, do the old sit-a-roo. Do the old stand on my knees. I mean, sit on my knees so you guys can actually see me. So it's a lot better. Now, we're not going to pour this straight in. We're going to take a little spoon. By a little, I mean that much. And then we're just going to slowly pour that in right there. Stir it a little bit up. It already tastes like toxic waste. Whew. So, guys, it really just looks like normal water right now, so I won't show you guys yet. Now, try some more. Let's try a lot more. It smells so good, but if someone drinks this, yeah, good luck. Okay, guys, I'm gonna show you real quick. I'm gonna give you the bird's eye view of it. It looks pretty normal, to be honest, but looks pretty normal, but just a little bit like, I don't know how to say it, foggy maybe? I don't know. Looks a little bit dirty. I spilled some stuff, so I'm just gonna wipe it off real quick. Use my sleeve. The shirt is probably already dirty, so, you know, who cares? Let's try this real quick. Also, I am doing this at night. Sorry about that. I had to check the time. I am doing this at currently 10 o'clock. So, why at 10 o'clock at night? Oh, my lips already hurt, guys. Guys, I'm gonna have to, you know, it's the challenge part. And one of the worst parts about the challenge is I'm gonna have to sleep with my lips aching and burning. Now the water looks kind of normal. Pretty much all of it went to the bottom. Yeah, I have like a bunch. You see that, guys? All of it went to the bottom. So I'm gonna try to bring it back up and then watch it go down. I need to stir this up. Also, I would do a little quick prank and walk into my mom's room and be like, hey mom, I brought you a drink, except she has the flu. So yeah, that's not happening. And you know, take these new Sour Patch Kids and let's open these right up. Why don't we? You know, the one thing that I always brag about is how I'm like so immune to sour stuff, but I can barely handle hot stuff at all. So I thought, you know, I'm gonna give myself a taste of that old bragging medicine. And I'm gonna put myself to this super sour challenge. Mmm. I love these things. Give me a blue. In my opinion, blue is the most sour. I'm gonna break that. There we go. Now, I just need to grab a quick little handful. I'm still chewing. Now, to be honest, really, I'm adding more sour because I already put that entire bag of citric acid in there. And with the Sour Patch citric acid, it's definitely going to overrun the sweetness of the Sour Patch Kids without the acid. Let's just, you know, take a little scoop. Oh, guys, I'm going to give you the bird's eye view now. Because, guys, sorry about that. Look at that. Can you guys see it that well? You probably can't see it that well, but you can probably see it pretty good, so allergies. Let's mix that up a little. Why don't we just... Is it still sour? I really hope my mom got more Propel. Because I'm going to need it. Yeah, that's all the Sour Patch Kids I'm putting. Now, I specifically picked these because they make your tongue hurt. Because they are sour, but they're also, like, kind of sweet. You know what I mean, guys. They're sweet tarts. You know what I mean. So, I feel like this is going to be pretty satisfying. You know, let's just do a little taste test to make sure everything's... Why did I suck them in like a weirdo? Why not? They're losing their color a lot. The Sour Patch Kids are tart are looking more clear, and the sweet tart mini chewies, sorry, I missed the mini, are just getting really pale. Sour Patch Kids kind of look like a creep right now. And guys, it's bad enough. Okay. Sticking the spoon in my mouth is going to be absolutely horrible. So, can I just add a little propel on it? You can literally see it going around. Guys, this is way too sour. I must add propel. I'm sorry. Go, 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 go. And that is definitely full enough. It is so, it is literally about to overflow. It is so thick with all that. Like, it looks so thick because it has all that citric acid in it. And you can barely see the sweet tart minis, mini chewies. Because, first of all, they're so pale and they're at the very bottom through all the citric acid. And the Sour Patch Kids are just almost completely clear and matching in with the sweet tarts. First, you know, let's just, we got a spoonful right here. Can you guys see it? I'm pretty sure you could see that. Let's get a little bit of it off. We still have some, I promise. I promise we still have some. I'm gonna try to give you guys a bird's eye view without spilling anything. Because if I spill this, it's gonna be extremely sticky. How do I wanna go about this? No, I can't, never mind. Wait, I have an idea. There, you guys could see it. Now I just have to. Wait, how am I gonna do this without drinking it yet? I'm gonna balance it right there. Put you guys up there. Pick that up slowly but carefully. Guys, and we have to swallow this. I'm gonna try not to let it touch my lips. It's really good, guys. Let me just, you know, give a quick little. I just got citric acid up my nose. How does one get citric acid up their nose? Now my nose burns. I'm going to blow my nose. Be right back. Okay, we're back. My nose still really burns. Okay. I just licked the spoon and it's still. Guys, this time we're gonna take a whole. Could say we're playing Cuphead. Taking a lot out of the cup. Okay, really quick. I have a plan. I'm gonna spit all this in my mouth. Spit what? I'm gonna put all this in my mouth, then go. little bit. I don't even think I have a scratch, but I know it really burns on my lips, and I broke the Propel bottle, but it's empty. Had to grab the... Okay, I got it. Had to grab this. Well, you know, I have an idea. I'm gonna grab some of the candy. It's like a Sour Patch Kid. Oh! I got the stuff in my mouth. I'm gonna try to pour out sour stuff without pouring out the candy. Okay. They're good. Now I have the sweet tart. And it's literally in a puddle. So. Oh my gosh. The sweet tarts are so hard right now. You'd think they would be like squishy. Because they're sweet tarts. I want another Sour Patch Kid. That was good. The orange. Very, very good. This is totally what I called good. But you know what, guys? To end off the video, see you guys in a sec. I have a new Propel bottle. I have a new idea. What the heck? My name's Tucker. I can totally open Propel bottles. I literally hate to open them because they're so hard, but I just got it, so. Okay, I've never tried watermelon before, but you know, I like berry a lot better. I'm scooting up my chair. I like berry a lot better. Watermelon has a lot less taste. My nose still burns from citric acid. My lips still burn from citric acid. And the cup still haunts me from citric acid. So guys, hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, please be sure to smash that like, subscribe button. If you smash that subscribe button, then be sure to hit that bell so you can always miss a video. I just spilled it all over me. Comment down below what you want to see in the next video. Guys, YOLO.